Do you think the meta will be cleave orientated for the first like first few weeks? Yes. Okay, I'm just trying it out, but it actually, I didn't think about this before someone was mentioning it. In twos, I think Greater Judgment might be better than Zeo, because the games are so fast. It's to the point where I'm not pressing Crusader Strike. I'll show you the recounts. Let's check the overall data. Like, let's see how many, you know, Zeos I... Zeth is actually pretty up there. It's close. This might be... Let's check the last game, though. So yeah, like, I don't get to press Crusader Strike as much as I would like in these games. Definitely still debatable, like, this game I beat it. Just more like I'm trying it out, I guess. Watching, like, this kind of game, I would say Zeo is better. It just depends which button I'm pressing. Some games are just so fast that it's at the point where I'm not pressing this before it ends. Like, this game, and I press Crusader Strike only 3 times before the game ended. So I think Greater Judgment is obviously better at that point. But, you know, it just depends how often I get to press that button. These super fast games. I think in 3s is undebatable, this does more damage overall. But 2s seems to vary on the match length. Leveling is easy peasy. Oh really, what did it change? That's cool though. Maybe Zeo's still better. Look at those numbers, it was still... Actually, Crusader Strike was pretty up there on some of these games. Fuck. Maybe it's still better. That's why this is so much better in 3s though. Because you press this way more often in long games. He stuns the warrior. I might set this actually. It's right. Wow, I hate the fucking bogus. Drink this then. The auto on the blind will come soon. Stop dodging. Nice, got it. Oh, what the fuck? I'll just fucking prep. I'm gonna go Cavalier.
Oh.
bubble this on top. Heal. Fuck. I'm dead too. Says bubble. Yeah, I think the fear needs to go on the rat. Yeah, I think if we fear the rat, the game should be easy. We have more CC than them. They have hex, but it's way easier for us to get a fear before they can touch us with hex. Bubble proc. Playing with Resto, Mage, Arms, wait, Resto, Mage has Arms, okay. With a Mage, probably Demon Hunter of those. They're all fine, honestly, what you wrote, so. And since, especially since your friend's playing two classes, it's kind of whatever. Unholy DKs? Not sure. They were really strong in beta, but they've been nerfed since then. Sapphix? I'm not sure who that is. Probably not. I don't do 1v1s. I did a lot of 1v1s back in Wrath, but I basically don't really duel ever since then. Other than the 1v1 situations I get into Arena, if you count those. Yeah, I think they're fine. They were really strong in beta, one of the strongest. But like I said, they were actually nerfed since then. They should still be okay. We don't want this to be a long game. Carol's gonna be stuck in this.